आई एम टेलिंग यू, अरे व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड दिस पब्लिक लाइफ आई वॉज जस्ट ऑल अलोन, ऑल अलोन, बट वन पर्सन एट ए टाइम I started reaching out. There is no life negative cognition. Which can empower you. Listen carefully. I will reveal more deeper secrets of Paramashiva's creation dimension. How he manifests as Nityananda Paramashivam and creation dimension of my life. First, love makes you think large. You plus love minus food is enlightenment. Stop dumping food into your body and making it tired, frustrated, and killing your life. See, fat body kills your time and life. Fat person who is not able to keep himself awake, alive, fresh, active, not just kills his time, his life itself, because time is life. Time is the way we experience life. The time available to you is the way you experience life. If you want to remove all the negativity, reduce the food intake, go for more vegetarianism and fruitarianism. Even if you live between vegetarianism and fruitarianism, that is enough. If you want to have a breakthrough in your life. You see, whenever you feel stuck, some things are not moving, you are feeling frustrated, irritated, angry, some people are not listening to you, or some loan is not coming, some money is not happening, health is not having, you are not having a breakthrough, anything. If you feel stuck and you need breakthrough, just think, sit and think, what all the way the dosage of love can be added into that situation. That's it. I tell you, I'll tell you exact my inner powerful cognitions. I decided when my gurus told me to start the public life, getting trained with the society and serving society, both. It's always both. When I serve, I also get trained by society and then I serve more. All I had is pure love. And I started enriching, serving, small, small ways.